Everyone is stupid except
give it! Go! Oh, the hell with it!
A surety bond or surety is a promise by a surety or guarantor to pay one party the obligee a certain amount if a second party, the principal, fails to meet some obligation, such as fulfilling the terms of a contract.
Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt land.
Okay. Can you repeat the part of this stuff where you said all about the things?
Let my people go!
Ha 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 ha! in Egypt land.
Let my people go.
Oppressed so hard they could not stand.
Let my people go.
So the Lord said, go down.
Go down.
Moses.
Moses.
Way down in Egypt land. Tell old Pharaohs to let my people go.
Let my people go.
So Moses went to Egypt land.
Let my people go.
He made old Pharaoh understand.
Let my people go.
Yes, the Lord said, go down.
Go down.
Moses.
Moses.
Way down.
Down
in Egypt land. Tell old Pharaohs to let my people go.
Let my people go.
Thus spoke the Lord, bold Moses said,
let my people go.
If not, I'll smite your firstborn dead.
Let my people go.
The Lord said, go down.
Go down.
Moses.
Moses.
Way down.
Down
in Egypt land. Tell old Pharaoh
to let my people go.
Commerce, finance, the fact or process of securitizing assets, the conversion of loans into securities, usually in order to sell them on to other investors.
To carry me home, swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me. I looked over Jordan, and what did I see? Coming for to carry me home. I saw coming after me, coming for to carry me home. That's why I sing, swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me.
To death. Oh, dear Lord. You made many, many poor people. I realize, of course, it's no shame to be poor. But it's no great honor either. So what would have been so terrible if I had a small fortune?
If I were a rich man, yabba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dum, all day long I bidi-bidi-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a bitty, bitty rich, idle, diddle, diddle, diddle man, I'd build a big, tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with the real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud will land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, yabba dibba 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 dum, all day long I biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba dibba 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 dum. If I were a biddy biddy rich, idle diddle 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 man, I see my wife, my gold, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mood. Screaming at the servants day and night. The most important man in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them like a Solomon the Wise. If you please, Rebetavia, pardon me, Rebetavia, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. He had a need. And it won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I like to sit in the synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the eastern wall, and I discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. And that would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, yabba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dum, all day long I bitty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dum. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan? If I were a wealthy man.
It's been a long time coming, but I know.
Revelation 20.
Oh, yes, it will.
And he laid hold on the dragon, that old serpent which is the devil and Satan, and bound him 1,000 years, and cast him into the bottomless pit, and shut him up, and set a seal upon him that he should deceive the nations no more, till 1,000 years should be fulfilled, and after that he must be loosed a little season.
A long time coming, but I know a change gon' come. Oh, yes it will. I go to the movie, and I go down.
Revelation 13. And he causeth all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in their right hand, or in their foreheads, and that no man might buy or sell, save he that had the mark, or the name of the beast, or the number of his name.
Then I go to my brother, say, brother, help me, please.
Oh, I get
but
it.
He winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times. But I know a change gon' come. Oh, yes it will.
Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt land.
Stand.
Let my people go.
So the Lord said, go down,
go down,
Moses,
Moses,
way,
way
down,
down
in Egypt land, tell old Pharaohs to let my people go,
let my people go.
So Moses went to Egypt land.
Let my people go.
He made old Pharaoh understand.
Let my people go.
Yes, the Lord said, go down.
Go down.
Moses.
Moses.
Way down.
Down
in Egypt land. Tell him. Pharaohs, to let my people go.
Let my people go.
Thus spoke the Lord, bold Moses said,
let my people go.
If not, I'll smite your firstborn dead.
Let my people go.
'Cause the Lord said, go down,
go down,
Moses,
Moses,
where?